Has anybody seen any cases of ammunition around here?